Hello, I am Ji-Yoon Lee. Today, we will review the important medial patellofemoral ligament complex. The key structure is the medial patellofemoral ligament itself. It has a superior transverse portion arising between the medial femoral epicondyle and adductor tubercle, and an oblique decussation portion from the superficial medial collateral ligament. These two portions combine and insert onto the medial patella. There are also three secondary medial stabilizers to know about. First, the medial quadriceps tendon femoral ligament. Proximal to the medial patellofemoral ligament, it consists of oblique fibers inserting into the distal quadriceps tendon, contributing to stability in extension. Second, the medial patellomeniscal ligament. It inserts into both the medial meniscus and distal patella pole. Third, the medial patellotibial ligament inserting into the proximal tibia and distal patella pole. The patella insertions can vary, the two ligaments may join, or one inserts proximal to the other. For meniscal attachments, the medial patellomeniscal typically inserts into the anterior horn. Thank you for watching. If you found my video helpful, please remember to like it.